Solo somos tú y yo, bailando así, pidiendo más y más calor, sintiendo que soy para ti. Abrázame fuerte, dale, no me suelte, llegó el tiempo de los dos.
Good day, Steelman. You are watching a May 15th edition of the SNN News with me, Gillian, and my friend Holly.
Hey Steelman, are you in a club? There's still time for you to sign up for the end of the year president club party on Saturday, May 24th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m.
There'll be free food, games, and dancing! RSVP to Ms. Bowers or Ms. L's room by Friday. And speaking of good times, the Green Team will meet after school next Monday on May 19th, room 223. We will be playing our partying and having summer sign-ups.
Freshmen, our last freshman class committee meeting will be after school today in room 319. And the last HOSA meeting of the year will be today after school in room 608. We have a couple of sweatshirts that have not been picked up. We will be planning for our next year and celebrating the Cystic Fibrosis Walk.
And don't forget that there will be a student council meeting today after school in room 198. Class of 2015, yes, these are our next year's seniors! Yearbook photos will begin this summer and on June 16th through the 23rd in the auditorium.
Students with the last name A through O should stop by the yearbook showcase on the second floor to see the date and the time of the first shoot.
An appointment card and all information will be sent to your home before the picture date. No outside companies will be accepted.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. If you are interested in a career in education and would like to participate in a summer teaching academy, please see Ms. Cristosimo in room 375 for your registration form after school.
The University of St. Francis is offering a free Future Teacher Summer Academy from June 19th through the 21st. Space is limited and will be first come, first served for the 15 spots available.
Attention junior students, interested in applying for Senior Student of the Month for the 2014-2015 school year, please pick up an application in the guidance office before or after school. Applications are due by May 30th, 2014.
Students earn 4 hours of community service by volunteering at Morningstar Mission on Saturday, May 17th from 8 a.m. to noon. Indoor and outdoor spring cleaning is the name of the game at Morningstar Mission's headquarters in Joliet.
Morningstar Mission is located at 350 Essington Washington Street. Attention boys track, if you are not on the sectional team, please turn in all uniforms to Coach White by Tuesday, May 20th.
The Joliet Central Vocal Music Department presents the annual spring concert featuring the combined performance of the Handel's Hallelujah Chorus on Sunday, May 18, 2014 in the Joliet Central Auditorium at 3 p.m. Admission is only $2. Come and enjoy. Don't miss it.
Okay. All right. Joliet Central Welders took first and second place at the Joliet Junior College Welding Competition last Friday. There were about 80-plus high school students participating in the competition.
It consisted of a written examination and a skill assignment based on points. Out of our 8 students that participated from Central, Colin Bergeson took first place and Juan Hernandez took second place. Congratulations!
Now, today's lunch will be chicken noodle casserole, garden vegetable salad, peas, applesauce, and your choice of milk. Tomorrow's breakfast will be fresh baked cinnamon roll, fresh apple, and your choice of milk.
Tomorrow's lunch will be barbecue pork, red beans, rice, coleslaw, apricots, and your choice of milk. Now that's all for today, Steelman.
Please stay tuned while we present a video featuring highlights from last week's art show.
And the SNN staff would like to wish Mr. Jim Berkey a very happy birthday today.
Woo! We hope you have a great day and make good choices.
Woo! Nice. I'm kidding, no woo.
Chicago, can't stop driving, I don't know why. So many questions, I need an answer. 2 years later, you're still on my mind. Whatever happened to Amelia Earhart, who holds stars?
I would like to make a comment about the art shows that we visited today. It was nice. I really liked them. There are some very artistic people in the school. And I even like some of the artwork to have at my own house or like at a business. They're really nice.
Up in the sky, it's true love, just one.
What do I think about it?
Yeah. That
Mars
is the best, right?
That hers is the best. Yeah. That all of the people here are like Picasso.
Awesome Mahone is my babe, and I just love this drawing because I love him so much. And I didn't know you were recording. What the wind
says when she. Yeah, it was really fun to go to, and it was just an all around good experience. The artwork was amazing, and it just blew my mind that we have such talented people here at school. Over half my friends were in it, so. Just me, but I would really love to take a lot of it home and hang it up in my room.
There's a lot of art.
I want to see you on the show.
It's abstract, I guess.
I thought the art show was really pretty, and I would like to take home some of the paintings and put them on my wall.
I love everything. Everything was so cute. Like all the art.
The designs.
I bought a ticket to the end of the rainbow. I watched the stars crash in the sea. If I could ask God just one question. Why aren't you here with me tonight? Someday we'll know if love can move a mountain. Someday we'll know why the sky is blue. Someday we'll know why I wasn't meant for you.
And don't forget that there will be a student council meeting today after school in room 198, class of 2015. Yes, they are next seniors.
Dang it!
Seniors. They are the next seniors.
Hey guys, let's be seniors together.
And don't forget that there will be a student council meeting today after school in room 198, class of 2000.